Gary.
I am Angela.
Hey, I'm Henry. It is English Day today. Why a French song?
That's because our Fengfei activity is about French culture.
Huh? What is this?
5 groups of Fengfei students joined Teenage MasterChef. Their challenge is to bake a traditional French confectionery macarons.
Do you know what macarons are?
Of course, but I'm not telling you now.
Well, you definitely have searched the details about macarons on the internet.
Fellow students, if you also want to taste this mouth-watering dessert, then you must watch the video and listen to our Fengfei students. Enjoy watching.
What are you doing now?
We are mixing almond powder and icing sugar.
Can you tell us what ingredients are needed to make macarons?
Sure, it's simple. You need egg whites, almond powder, icing sugar, and white sugar.
Let's see the progress of other groups. Group 2, what are you doing now?
Oh, we are mixing the egg white. You can see.
Can you tell us what tools are needed to make macarons?
Certainly. Basically, you need an electro mixer, a spatula, a piping bag, and some parchment paper.
Thank you.
Are you ready to win a free macaron? Here comes the question. Put up your hand if you know the answer. Question 1. Which country makes the most famous macarons?
Put your hands if you know the answer. French.
No.
French.
Correct.
Correct.
Question 2. Name 2 ingredients of macarons.
Put your hands if you know
it and adding sugar.
Correct.
Question 3. What is in the picture? Put your hands.
Electric mixer.
Correct. Question 4. Which is in the picture?
Natural.
Correct.
So congratulations, Form 3, all of those teams who participated in English Day for the Teenage MasterChef Macaron competition. Please give them a big clap. Now, I'm sure everyone will agree that each group showed their very good talents in the kitchen. But there was one group that was extra special, okay? So the title of Teenage MasterChef for this year, for our English Day, goes to Team 3C. Big clap. Lemon, Rila Kuma, and Sweet, please come on stage. Gus, come up. Please come and collect your prizes. Are you going to come for everybody? Just one, okay. Everybody, big clap for Hebe's team. Thank you, 3C. Well done. Congratulations.